the Greater Lowell Tech home for the Holiday Show. It's time to play the music. It's time to light the light. It's time to get things started in the Holiday Show, that's right.
It's time to put on makeup. It's time to dress up right. It's time to get things started.
Mr. Costa, why so uptight? Show some holiday spirit.
What do you mean?
It's time to get things started on the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational, motivational. This is what we call a holiday show.
Hello, and welcome to our 2020 Home for the Holidays Variety Show, where we bring our annual holiday show to your home. Tonight, we have a ton of great performances. We have artwork, we have dance, we have music, and we have gifts.
Gifts? I love gifts. Am I getting a gift?
No. Not gifts. Gifts. Graphic interchange format files. These are animated
gifts.
These are animated images that were created by our design and visual communication students. My name is Sharon Cornelia, and I'm your student activities coordinator, and I'm here tonight hosting, along with
Mrs. Fabrez,
your science instructor and senior class advisor and yearbook advisor.
I really wear many hats, including reindeer.
You certainly do. So tonight, I hope you can sit back, relax, enjoy our show as we bring you some performances, some artwork, some technical talents, and some special memories and photos from our staff and faculty.
This is very exciting.
It really is. Are you ready to get started?
I am. Would you like to know what's coming first?
I do.
Okay, so first we have a dance compilation by one of our very own freshman students, Talia Tan, to Santa Tell Me by Ariana Grande. Take it away. What do you think?
Take it away.
So tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year.
Great. What do we have next?
Oh, we have another talented freshman coming up. We have Giovanna Masson, who is going to be playing the guitar and singing Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree by Brenda Lee.
Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas
really have some talented freshmen here at Greater Lowell.
You know, we really do. And they're not just talented when it comes to art and music and performing, but they're also really technically talented, which is amazing considering they haven't even been placed in a shop yet.
It really is amazing.
Our next three performances are three ninth graders who are showing off their technical talent. We have Brooklyn Raymond, who's going to show us some fantasy makeup application.
Oh, cool.
We have Sophia Damreth, who is going to be showing us her artistic talent. And we have Jaden Neath, who is going to be showing us an amazing animated video sing-along that he put together just for this show.
I look forward to it. I can't wait to see what they have. Can you imagine what their talents are going to be when they're seniors, if they're this good when they're freshmen?
I can't even imagine. Let's watch.
I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. Pretty lights on a tree. I'm watching them shine. You should be here with me. Babe, please come home.
see what I mean when I say we have some really talented freshmen?
Well, you know, we also have some really talented upperclassmen.
Mm-hmm.
And our next act is a senior in design and visual, and he's going to be singing with his guitar to Nothing for Christmas by Newfound Glory, and we get to see these talents performed by Brandon Hale Montminy. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
I don't even want to see your arms so long. December comes and our flesh and it's gone. Hope in your eyes that I can't put a price on. I won't let you go because you're alone. Think back to fall this summer. Everything changed. Let's walk through snow and winter. Forget about our troubles because Christmas comes. Don't buy me nothing. I got what I want. Got what I needed. Christmas comes. Don't buy me anything. Got what I want. Got what I need. It's you. It's you. I don't need a lot to love you so long, but the feeling is right, nothing can go wrong. Fog on the wind, the way you sing the song. I can remember waking up in her arms, and I think back to when I was younger. Everyone's together, and I want you more now than ever. Get about troubles, cause Christmas calling, so don't buy me nothing. Got what I want, and I got what I needed. Christmas coming, so don't buy me anything. Got what I want, got what I need. It's you, it's you, it's you. Hope is no ghost when I dream. Can we change everything they see? Falling back into my memories. Waking up and now fall asleep with me. Wake me up now, fall asleep, cause Christmas is coming, but don't buy me nothing. I got what I wanted, I got what I needed. Christmas is coming, so don't buy me nothing. I got what I wanted, got what I needed. Christmas is coming, so don't buy me anything. I got what I wanted, got what I needed. Christmas is coming, so don't buy me nothing. I got what I wanted, got what I needed. It's you, it's you. It's you, it's you. Christmas is coming, but don't buy me nothing at all. Happy holidays.
Wow. Not only have I been really impressed by all the talents that the students have, I've really enjoyed seeing everything that the staff and faculty have been submitted for this show.
It is. It is so much fun. And I am having a blast trying to figure out who those baby pictures belong to.
Absolutely.
Before they show the name.
Yes.
So we have another performer coming up, and you may all remember her from last year's holiday show, where she did an amazing performance.
Yes.
This is Allison Da Silva, who is now in grade 10, early childhood education, and she is going to be performing Walking in a Winter Wonderland.
Take it away.
Walking in a winter wonderland, on the way.
right. So we've seen some singing, we've seen some dancing, but where is the art?
Oh, we have the art coming up next. We had about a dozen students submit some beautiful pieces of holiday and winter art to share with all of you, and a couple of submissions from staff members as well. And today we are going to show those to you as they are serenaded by our own X2 Aspen Professor Extraordinaire, Mr. Steve Murphy from our Information Systems Department.
I can't wait.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree, oh, won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of wine. But I'll have a blue Christmas.
Holiday photo, Mrs. Fabrez. It looks like your family has an amazing time at the holidays.
Thank you so much. We really do. And what's nice about my family is we have two celebrations. The one with my side of the family is a traditional American Christmas celebration where we have a big meal with our family around the table where we're eating turkey and all the fixins, much like you probably have at Thanksgiving. And with my husband's side of the family, he is Puerto Rican. So we enjoy a traditional meal with his family, which consists of bening, arroz con gandules, empanadas, pasteles, tostones, and of course, it's always finished off with a nice cold glass of coquito, which is very similar to eggnog, but it's what we enjoy in the Spanish tradition.
Oh, that sounds absolutely amazing.
It really is.
And you know, it's also amazing to think about how diverse our school is and the fact that so many of our students celebrate in so many different ways and so many different holidays. For example, we have quite a few staff and students who celebrate Hanukkah, which is the 8-day Jewish festival of lights. This year, Hanukkah took place on December 10th after sundown to December 18th, and it was celebrated traditionally with the lighting of the menorah, traditional foods, games, and gifts.
Oh, excellent. And did you know we have many students and some staff here who celebrate Kwanzaa, which is an African-American holiday? Kwanzaa celebrates the seven principles of African heritage. It starts December 26th, and it goes through January 1st. Decorating, dancing, singing, gifts, and a large feast is what they celebrate during those times. And the lighting of the canara, which holds 7 candles.
And of course, we also have Las Posadas.
Yes, that is the religious festival in the Latin American culture. It commemorates the journey that Joseph and Mary made from Nazareth to Bethlehem in search of safe refuge. And they celebrate this December 16th through the 24th. And it's celebrated with a procession, music, food, and a piñata.
Oh, that sounds like so much fun. I love hearing about all of these celebrations, but we have another one that we do know that our students and staff celebrate. Ooh. And actually, there's quite a few more because we had Diwali, which happened earlier in the fall. We have Chinese New Year that's going to be coming up in February.
Yeah.
But we have another one that takes place in December that is celebrated by our staff and students, and that is Yule or Winter Solstice. So let's take a look at a clip that Mr. Iverson from our English department put together that tells us all about his family traditions celebrating Yule.
Hi, everybody. I'm Mr. Iverson. I teach 11th grade English, and I'm here to tell you about what my family and I celebrate, which is the festival of Yule, which is the Scandinavian celebration of midwinter. My grandparents were from Norway, which is one of the Scandinavian countries, along with Sweden and Denmark. And like all good celebrations, we have lots of great treats. This is a Yule log cake that my wife made. And the Yule log used to be a big enough log that they would light it like a fire with it, and it would burn for all 12 days of Yule. And this cake represents that log. These are some cookies with some traditional Scandinavian symbols on them. There's Thor's hammer, and the other symbol, the sort of circle symbol, is called Eilsheimer, which was a symbol for protection through these cold and long winter months. And you've probably heard the song, The 12 Days of Christmas. Well, that probably came from the 12 days of Yule, which were from December 20th through December 31st. Some of the things other than Christmas Eve and Christmas that we celebrate as part of Yule are December 20th. We have Mudra Night, which is basically like Mother's Day. It's a night where all the mothers are celebrated. And then December 21st is really the highlight of Yule, which is Winter Solstice, which is the longest night of the year. And then December 31st, Yule ends on New Year's Eve. Some of these symbols that you're so familiar with, reindeer and Santa Claus, which in Norway is known as Yule Nissen, Christmas trees, the candles in windows, people caroling, these are all things that are now associated with Christmas but actually come from Yule. And like all good celebrations, we do so with our friends and our families. And these are our friends that we celebrate Yule with every year. And on Winter Solstice, we stay up all night by a fire until the return of the sun. Because guess what? Starting December 22nd, the days start to get longer again. So that's reason to celebrate, isn't it? And then this is my son, Tor, and my daughter, Lilac. And don't forget to leave these things out for both the reindeer and the Yule buck, which is the Yule goat. Sometimes see a little goat on Christmas trees. That's the Yule buck. And they like cookies, milk, and carrots left out for them. So with that said, good Yule, og godt nytår. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Ding dong, 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 ding
Miss Cornelia, that was amazing. You were such an adorable little girl.
Oh, thank you. I love that picture, I have to say. It sits in my office all of the time, and I love looking at it and just remembering what it was like when things were simpler, and Christmas and the holiday season were so magical and so amazing.
Yes.
And speaking of memories, do you remember last year we had a team of four girls do an amazing dance number during our holiday show?
Yes, I do.
They are back.
Yes, I saw them on the list, and I cannot wait to see their performance. So coming up next, we have four talented dancers, starting with senior Samantha Marion in grade 12 from marketing, sophomore Jamie Fabrez in medical, sophomore Isabella Rocha in marketing, and sophomore Grace Hovey in cosmetology. And they are going to be performing to the dance number, Let It Go.
Wind is howling, make this world a storm inside. Come to me, have no time to die. Let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl, always have to be. And see, don't feel, don't let them know who I'm at.
That was an amazing performance. I always love watching those girls dance.
Their performances are always moving. They have been dancing together since, well, they were about the same age in the picture of you just a few minutes ago at 5678 Dance Studio in Dracut. And they're just such a talented, talented group of young women.
Oh, I can't wait to see what they do in the future.
Yes.
So we've got another throwback performance today. So last year we saw our dancers and a few other students. We have another return performer from last year's holiday show, Trina Tran in grade 11, who is in medical assisting, is back. And this is an amazing performance. You hear Trina singing Snowman by Saya. but she also did the amazing video editing and compilation for this video. I think you're going to be amazed.
The talent is endless. Mm. Let's watch.
Don't cry, stomach, not in front of me. Who would catch your tears if you can't catch me, darling? If you can't catch me, darling. Don't cry, stomach, don't leave me this way. A puddle of water can't hold me close, baby. Can't hold me close, baby. I want you to know that I'm never leaving, cause I'll miss the snow till death will be freezing. Yeah, you are my home for all seasons. So come on, let's go. Let's go below zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever and we'll have some fun. Yes, let's hit the North Pole and live happily. Please don't cry no tears now, it's Christmas, baby. My snowman and me. My snowman and me. Son, who would carry me without legs to run, honey? Without legs to run, honey. Don't cry, snowman, don't you shed a tear. Who would hear my secrets if you don't have ears, baby? If you don't have ears, baby. I want you to know that I'm never leaving, cause I'll miss the snow till death will be freezing. Yeah, you are my home for all seasons. So come on, let's go. Let's go below zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever and we'll have some fun. Yes, let's hit the North Pole and live happily. Please don't cry no tears now, it's Christmas, baby. My snowman and me. Oh, my snowman and me. Oh, baby.
Wow, Trina's talent really is phenomenal.
It's amazing, and especially when you think she's not even in programming and web development.
No.
She's in medical assisting and has the vocal talent and has the computer talent.
Yes.
You know who else has computer talent?
Oh, who?
Our next performer.
And who is that?
That is Cademan Campbell, who is a senior in programming and web development.
Mm-hmm.
And he is going to be performing Silent Night, accompanied by his mom, Carrie Campbell, on the piano.
I can't wait.
Thank you.
Isn't it amazing how talented our students are?
They really are. But you know what's even equally as amazing? The talented staff we have here at Greater Lowell.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a few members of our staff coming up to perform. We have John Moynihan, Kayla Ticini, with a sing-along, Deck the Halls, science song, salsa, you name it, they got it.
And we had a great time as a staff filming that holiday sing-along.
It really was a lot of fun.
So let's take a look at the talents of our staff.
Happy holidays, everybody. This is Mr. Moynihan from the science department. I wanted to wish everybody a good break coming up. I hope you get to spend lots of time with loved ones. A lot of you celebrating Christmas and putting up Christmas trees. And what goes on top of a Christmas tree but a star? So since I'm in the science department, I thought I would sing a tribute to our closest star, which is the sun. So here's a song by They Might Be Giants. The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. The sun is hot, the sun is not the place where we could live. But here on Earth there'd be no life without the light it gives. We need its light, we need its heat, the sunlight that we see. The sunlight comes from our own sun's atomic energy. Happy holidays, everybody.
Sleep.
So how do you think we did?
I think we did amazing. I think that I am a pretty good singer.
I'm wondering, do you think they could hear me? Because I was trying to sing loud and proud for all of my students to hear.
Yeah, and I tried to dance like while singing, which is not easy to do, to dance and sing at the same time.
In my head, I kept going, dance break, dance break, dance break, dance break.
I was channeling my inner Mariah Carey.
Oh, I could tell.
Yes.
Yeah, it was good.
So what do we have next?
Well, up next, we have a special performance by Miss Gentry and Miss Samard's class where they're really paying homage to the way we're learning here at Greater Lowell remotely.
And not only that, but they are going to be joined by some special visitors during their performance of Jingle Bell Rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring.
Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun.
Now the jingle hop has begun.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Yeah.
Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time.
Boom.
Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
Rah.
In the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
Away.
Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
Mix and mingle in a jingling beat. That's the Jingle Bell Rock.
So
giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in a jingling beat.
That's the Jingle Bell.
That's the Jingle Bell.
That's the Jingle Bell.
That's the Jingle Bell Rock.
That's the Jingle Bell Rock.
Happy holidays.
Oh my goodness, that was so cute.
I love seeing the kids dancing with the Muppets.
Yes.
Oh. They were just like Mariah Carey.
Speaking of Mariah Carey,
we had asked our students and staff and families to submit video clips of them dancing, bebopping, TikToking, you name it, to Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Let's watch.
Let's take a look at what we got.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Bye. Soulja Boy Tell.
Blast making that video and doing the show tonight. Thank you to all of you who tuned in today to watch our 2020 Home for the Holidays show.
It was so wonderful that even though we can't be together at this time of year, we could come together to celebrate apart and watch it together as a community here at Greater Lowell.
Yeah, and it doesn't even matter what you celebrate. It doesn't matter if you celebrate Christmas or Hanukkah, Las Posadas, Solstice. This season is all about coming together, sharing our talents, and being kind to one another. And I think that we were able to do that even though we're all at home.
Yes. And do you know what also I just look forward to every year is the end of our holiday show where we have a sing-along. And can you remind our family and friends, and our new freshmen, what is it that we sing at the end of the holiday show?
So we always, at the end of the show, all of the performers and the students and the staff come together to sing, "We Wish You a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And we bring you our staff holiday chorus with their rendition of "We Wish You a Merry Christmas." Join in with them, and we can't wait to see you in the new year.
Bye.
Have a good day.
Bye.